Welcome back, Ranger.
It looks like I've been worrying for nothing.
It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried.
Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say.
Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck, and thanks again.
Oh,
where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Here. You made it. I was worried sick while you were running around in that terminal. Yermak said you brought the sleeper carriage. You are simply the best. Sorry, I'm talking so much, but I missed you. Okay, okay, back to business. Damned cough. I guess I spent too much time in that dump. So, they have more guards than we anticipated.
It seems risky,
but Crest says such caravans are usually commanded by a captain. So if we capture him, the others will surrender. They have about 15 guards. 4 at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke is to the left of the hangar. Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only 2 of them here. Busy repairing something, so... this seems to be the best spot for point entry.
Well, Artyom, we are all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots. Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime.
Here, I wonder. Doesn't look like we're going to get much of anything from guarding this place. Save your trouble.
What is there in Africa? aboard there. I'll distract them. You get on.
Hide here and wait for them to pass.
Spaces between the cargo. Squeeze through them. Between the barges. Climb overboard.
Okay, so it was nothing after all.
For you, hide.
shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great. Shame we couldn't do it quietly.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Good luck, guys. I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer.
Artyomich, Duke, we're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, Valet. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now.
You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, boy.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Simon's back. Back? But he and Kirill vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back after that. Well, ask anyone.
He got captured by heathens, but a heretic.
One of the new ones freed them.
How?
Simon just got called thief, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
No, he did not. He came back and made a huge fuss at the church and got his way too.
Now we will be praying for that heretic instead of Simon. You got that?
Want here?
Oh, God! For a heretic? It would please God, though. That's Simon. What next?
The over there on the other side.
Then he just made the sign of the cross, kissed the altar, and went back to the demons.
Where?
What about going to do the thing. Father Celestius himself went to sleep quick.
Father
Celestius. Oh yes, not everyone is created the same. God save Simon.
We'll explain
it
better. Why is it better when heretics live?
What's the point of explaining it to you?
see people return from demon killing.
Well, how about I come with you? We'll do it together for sure.
Don't even think about it.
God Almighty and just, shield us from the touch of evil and the breath of evil and from its temptation, and save our souls the way you saved our lives to serve your will and confirm your power here on earth again, just as you have confirmed it in heaven. And give us strength to triumph over Satan's minions. Punish us should we prove unworthy.
So you got me, you damned heretics! You took Katya, and now you have me!
to him. Look, we're just passing through. Let us through peacefully. Our guys won't shoot. We've been easy on you people the whole time. And Katya asked us to take her along herself. Do you get me?
Sure thing. First, you kill off the local cutthroats, and then you switch to us. Will you kill who? Or have you drunk enough blood already? Leave us for good now. God may punish you for your sins, but my responsibility is to tend my flock. Hear me, brothers. Hold your fire. You hear me? I'll excommunicate everyone who shoots. Well, I did all I could. Just don't shoot. And tell the driver to keep it slow. The bridge is in shambles. Don't stop, or the bridge might collapse. You will have to
do here. We've reached an agreement. They will let us through if we don't shoot and move slowly. Don't stop. I repeat, do not stop. Over.
Artyom, let's jump! Well, that's a job well done, huh?